In this video, I will be converting the vertical built-in box plot in Excel to a horizontal box plot. First, let's generate the vertical box plot. Select the data, click the Insert tab, click the drop-down on histogram, and select Box and Whisker. I'm going to right-click on the box and add data labels. I'm going to right-click again and format data series. You can see that it used the exclusive median approach here. If I prefer inclusive, I can select that here, but we just leave it at exclusive. I'm not really interested in the mean here, so I will uncheck Show Mean Markers. Next, I'm going to click on the title and delete it. I'll also click on one of the lines and hit Delete to remove them. Click on the vertical axis and delete it, and also the horizontal axis. Next, I'll copy the chart, launch PowerPoint. I'm going to select and delete the text boxes. Click the Home tab and click the drop-down under Paste. Click Paste Special. Here we want to paste as an SVG picture. So select that option and click OK. Next, I'm going to right-click anywhere on the picture, go to Group option and select Ungroup, or use Ctrl-Shift-G on keyboard. Click Yes to continue. Click the Inside Image and ungroup again. Do not ungroup the box plot yet. Now I can select and delete the outside borders. There are three of them. I'm going to zoom in. Click on Shape Format tab and rotate right 90 degrees. Next, I'm going to drag to the left here to stretch it out. I'm going to press Ctrl-Shift-G to ungroup it. I'm going to select the box. To make it smaller, I'll drag the edge down from the top and drag it up from the bottom as well. Next, I'm going to select the quartiles at the bottom here and bring them up in line with the minimum and maximum. I'm going to select all five numbers and increase their size to about 14. Next, I'll go to Shape Format and rotate left 90 degrees. Then adjust the values in position. I'll select all the values, Shape Format, and Align Bottom. I can also right-click on the box and change the fill color. Finally, I want to change the length of the minimum and maximum lines as they are too long. I can select the minimum vertical line, hold down Ctrl, and select the maximum line. Click Shape Format and decrease the width to my desired level. Then use the down arrow to notch them into place. Next, I can select all of it, right-click, and group. Ctrl-C to copy and paste in another office tool like Microsoft Word. Here in Microsoft Word, I can right-click and paste as Microsoft Graphic, which is editable, or I can paste it as Picture, that cannot be edited. And that's the horizontal box plot. Thanks for watching.